May 26, 1983 saw the birth of Olympic star Sushil Kumar. Born to Diwan Singh and Kamla Devi, Sushil Kumar was inspired to take up wrestling by his cousin Sandeep and his father, who was himself a pehlwan. Sushil Kumar's flair for wrestling was fueled further with his father sending him for rigorous training in the akhada in the Chhatrasal Stadium at the young age of 14. His dream and desire were shaped by able trainers like Yashvir and Ramphal. Sushil was further trained in Patiala under the guidance of Asiad gold medalist and Arjuna awardee Satpal Pehelwan, and has also undergone training schedules in Minsk, Belarus and Havana. Sushil's first success came at the World Cadet Games in 1998, where he won the gold medal in his weight category. He followed this up with gold in the Asian Junior Wrestling Championship in 2000. Moving out of the junior competition, Sushil won the bronze medal at the Asian Wrestling Championship in 2003 and followed that up with a gold medal at the Commonwealth Wrestling Championships in 2005 and 2007. Sushil's untiring efforts and consistency was supported throughout with yet another emerging star, BODYFUELZ. BODYFUELZ, a part of the 1000 crores Javer Group, are pioneers in a minor nutrition that caters to the constant nutritional demands of athletes and sportsmen. BODYFUELZ specializes in specific scientifically engineered nutritional supplements that suit to individual athletes and sportsmen. The products of BODYFUELZ conform to the international nutritional and quality standards and fits to the specific sporting event. BODYFUELZ enjoys a good reputation and endorsements from well-renowned sports bodies and federations in India, and has been an integral part in the nutritional demands for leading sportsmen. Sushil Kumar's journey to the Olympics and his winning of the bronze medal was right through supported by BODYFUELZ. Come, let's watch Sushil Kumar's winning moment at the Olympics.
But Spiridonov's not having it all his own way, approaching the end of the first period. And a good scoring move there by Kumar takes him to a 2-1 lead in this period, with the seconds ticking away. So Kumar wins the first period 2-1. Spiridonov comes back to win the second, 1-0. Now we're into the third. And a successful submission hold there, and that's the bout to the Indian. Celebrations in the Indian camp as Sushil Kumar scores the victory in the bronze medal bout in the men's 66 kilogram division of freestyle wrestling. Bronze to India.
BODYFUELZ will continue its journey with Sushil Kumar and wish to be with him for every endeavor he makes in the wrestling arena. BODYFUELZ and Sushil Kumar together have embarked upon a new journey that will see him winning gold in the next Olympics and beyond. We salute the man who has done India proud. We will be only too happy to encourage and support many such aspiring athletes and sportspersons with scientifically designed sports nutrition that will enable them to achieve their goals and make our country proud. Jai Hind!